Tonight, the Detroit Red Wings season coming to a halt as the NHL shuts down team activities until at least December 26 under the league's COVID-19 protocols. This comes as the team struggles with several new COVID cases among both players and staff. The NHL hasn't given any specifics on when they'll be allowed to play again. However, the Red Wings are still scheduled to play the New York Rangers on December 27th.